Tom and Rachel, you have come together in the house of God, in the presence of the church, the presence of your invited guest, and me, the minister of the church. It is your intention as you stand here today to enter marriage. May you be strengthened by the Lord and the sacred seal that will be given to you. Jesus abundantly blesses the love that binds you together. And through this sacrament of marriage, he enriches you and those he has already consecrated by holy baptism, that together you may be faithful to each other forever and assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so in the presence of the church, in the presence of your witnesses, I ask you now to state your intentions. Tom and Rachel, have you come here freely to enter marriage?
I do.
Are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ?
I do.
Take Rachel for your lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until death do you part.
I do.
Rachel, you take Tom for your lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish, until death do us part.
I do.
Rachel,
receive this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Tom, receive this ring.
Tom, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Ladies and gentlemen, in God's house, for the very first time, I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Thomas Lazar.
Rachel, you make me so proud to be your sister, and I am so happy that you have found the love of your life in Tom. Your wedding is everything I know you dreamed it would be. Tom, I want to thank you for loving my sister and being there for her. The love you have for her is endless. also want to thank you for bringing Leo into our lives. He is truly the happiest little boy, and he has brought so much joy into our lives. Take each day and cherish your time together. Love one another and stand together. Take time to talk to one another. Put your love and family first, your job and hobbies second. May your love be like the wind, strong enough to move the clouds, soft enough to never hurt, but always never ending. So here is to love, laughter, and happily ever after. Cheers.
I've known you for like 30 years. You've been a great teammate, a fun co-worker, but mostly my best friend, like a brother I never had. So thank you. Rachel, you look stunning tonight. Everyone can see how much your love has grown over the years for Tommy and how much of an effect it has on him. Leo is getting such a great stepmother who truly loves and cares for him as if he is her own. Toast to the bride and groom, I give you Mr. and Mrs. Tommy Lazar. Woo!